Out at Ski Martock earlier today, the men's 4x5 kilometer cross-country relay finals. It's Team Alberta who claims gold with a time of 52 minutes and 24 seconds. Again, on the men's side, Alberta, led by Jesse Cockney, his third gold of these games.
This is the women's 4x3.75 relay. Quebec maintained the lead for the entire race. As Marie Corriveau skied the fourth and final leg for her team, she would end up reaching the finish line first. She would take the gold for Quebec. Team BC.